In this question, we are asked to find the reagent that is necessary for this particular conversion, where we have cyclohexene and